Hey.
Kakashi-sensei.
Good job.
Everyone's...
Glad
hey,
you made it back!
Naruto!
We knew you could do it!
Great, Naruto! We've been waiting!
Thank you,
awesome!
Naruto.
You're awesome! Way
Welcome
to go,
home.
Naruto!
Thank you!
Welcome home!
They've all been awaiting your return.
Everyone...
Naruto... You've really grown.
Naruto!
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 Well, hey, check you out. You were awesome, you lucky jerk.
You were amazing. Who'd have thought, huh?
I believed in you, Naruto.
Ow, don't push.
That is Naruto for you.
Sakura.
They haven't changed at all. You're always being reckless.
I'm sorry. But listen.
Idiot.
Huh?
Naruto, thank you.
Okay, it is a victory celebration! Let us toss Naruto into the air!
Hey, great idea!
You don't have to go that far.
What are you being modest for? That's not like you.
Come on! Here we go!
Hey, hold it! Stop!
Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Third Hokage, fourth Hokage, today I see before me a hero.
Thank you.
Well then, if I can't find the solution myself, shall I pass the quest on to you?
You'll find the answer. I believe in you.
I think I shall believe in you, Naruto Uzumaki.
I don't know how long it'll take, but I'm gonna find that answer for you, I swear. So, it'll be good to know you're looking out for me. Rest easy now, okay? And
Naruto!
Huh?
We're leaving!
Whoa, is it that late already?
Come on, hurry up!
Hey, wait! I'm coming!
Give it your best.
Naruto?
I'll be back, I promise.
Naruto, are you even listening? We're gonna leave without you. I mean it.
What? Wait!
Honestly, what were you doing?
Well, you know, just enjoying the scenery.
Huh? The scenery? That doesn't sound like you at all.
Sakura, every so often, even I.
Mm-hmm. Scenery really is nice.
Yeah, isn't it? When I look at that view, I feel, you know, sort of... wait, Sakura?
Okay. Come on, or I'll leave you behind.
You kids sure are rearing to go today, aren't you?
And so the winds of the era rose. Now, a new wind is taking shape. A new path full of infinite potential. The tale of Naruto Uzumaki begins now.
pain of being all alone. It's unbearable, isn't it? I don't know why, but I understand it so well. The sorrow you feel. But I've got people who care about me now. People who mean a lot to me. And I can't let you hurt them.
But why? Why should you care about someone other than yourself?
They saved me from myself. From my loneliness. They accept me for who I am. And I love them.
I see. Love is what gives him that strength.
Naruto, you're coming with us.
Itachi, it would be a pain if this kid made a run for it. Maybe I ought to chop off a leg just in case.
Long time no see, Sasuke.
Well, the Sharingan. And he looks an awful lot like you. Itachi, who is this kid?
He's my little brother.
Itachi Uchiha. Just like you told me to. I fostered my hatred for you all this time. And lived for one sole purpose. You die!
Still too weak. You don't have enough hate.
Too bad. Now I'll just have to persuade you by force.
Well, well, still as morbid as ever, Orochimaru. Now's the perfect time to settle my score with you.
Look at you, the madman of the village, reduced to running around with that no-talent brat. Why train someone who'll never be a real ninja? The reason we're called ninja is because we wield ninjutsu. Don't you even know that? Poor thing. As helpless as he is, yet he still tries to win. I bet Kabuto's finishing him off now.
You still don't get it. Talent with ninjutsu has nothing to do with it. A real ninja is one who endures.
A difference of opinion, I suppose.
Let me explain it to you. Only one thing matters to a ninja, and it isn't the number of jutsu you possess. All you really need is the guts to never give up.
Cram it! I never go back on my word! That's my ninja way!
Honestly, you're so very good at annoying me.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
Shadow clones won't help this time.
Kids should act like kids and run away.
Enough already! Naruto, don't! If you die, your dreams are gone for good. Just get out of the way! Run!
It's okay.
Huh?
Don't worry. Until I become Hokage,
I don't care what happens. I'm not gonna die. My chakra. Compress the chakra.
Word to anybody. Why are you isolating yourself like this?
I'll never be like you or Naruto.
Sasuke, I'm so in love with you, I can't even stand it. I'll even help you get your revenge. Just stay here. Stay with me.
You haven't changed. You're still annoying.
Step and I'll scream!
Sakura. Thank you.
Sasuke.
You know what they say, Naruto? When two ninja are powerful enough, they can read each other's thoughts simply in an exchange of fists. You've always been naive, Naruto. Do you know my thoughts? Can you tell what's on my mind?
There's no denying it now. We're friends. But you really do mean this. You really wouldn't think twice about me, Sasuke. But even so, can't help it. I don't know why. Bear the thought of Orochimaru taking you away from me!
No way. That's Naruto. What is this overwhelming power? You're... What are you? Why do you go so far from me?
Because this is the first bond I've ever had like this. That's why I'll do everything I can to stop you.
A bond? If that's what all this is about, well then... I'll just have to sever that bond!